First at 4, a Corning man was killed in a motorcycle crash in Trinity County. CHP says it happened around 7:30 last night on Highway 299 at Burnt Ranch. Investigators say 50-year-old David Wilkie lost control of his motorcycle and drove off the south edge of the highway where he was thrown from the bike. CHP says Wilkie was wearing a helmet and that at this point it is not known whether alcohol or drugs were a factor. That investigation is ongoing.